This is a new preset that I'm writing for Blondie Heart of Glass to have the keyboard part in the background while you play. I can't share it right now because I wrote it over one of Austin Buddy's presets, but I'm going to write the actual guitar preset to it and then switch this part over to the new preset, and then I'll share it. The other.